apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Looks like they left in a hurry. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now. All we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Mary, wait! Mary, it's me!
damn it! I can't reach her! That kid's smarter than you. She'll come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, guy! Yeah, you!
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
I read you loud and clear.
Rush him! Now!
Kick your ass!
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
All right, calm down.
Now! What the? Hello?
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
I read you loud and clear.
Pressure! Now!
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here. You can take it.
You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
The wall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe.
Remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. We should be inside before it gets here.
Almost there. We'll be safer inside.
Spots are upstairs.
You've been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.